In this video, we learn how to multiply columns in Excel program. So there are two columns and we will multiply this column with this one. So firstly, enter equal sign. Now select first column. Now enter multiply sign. Now select other one. Now just hit enter. Now select this one and drag and drop. So by this you can multiply columns in Excel program. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching this video.